matter about your color, no matter about your disease.
say for sure. Perhaps a frontal lobotomy would be the answer. If science could operate on this distorted brain and put it to good use, society would reap a great benefit.
Thank you. to get beyond the analytical mind, because what separates the conscious mind from the subconscious mind is the analytical mind. Most people then wait for crisis or trauma or disease or diagnosis, and wait for loss, some tragedy. Why wait? And you can learn to change in a state of pain and suffering, or you can learn to change in a state of joy and inspiration.
Thank you. Yeah. those who do.